It's got to feel good.
Sure does.
Of all the things the Royals love about Melky Cabrera, that's what the White Sox are missing.